The Department of Labor wants to put a new structure around how they see a best interest. And because of the way they've gone about this, they've added certain new requirements.
There are two key effective dates to keep in mind. One is April 10th of 2017, and the more important one is January of 2018, when the entire rule all become operational and required.